guys. How's it going today? I decided recently that I need to do some stuff with life. I decided that I would start doing videos again, but they're not going to be the normal videos you've probably seen on this channel before. I'm going to try my hand at something new, something different, something that probably has been done like 1,000 times, but I want to do it because I feel like I have a different perspective on things and stuff. What I plan on doing, just so everyone knows, is I'm probably going to steer away from my normal, or used to be normal, video game content stuff and thing. Instead, I want to do sort of like vlogs like this. I have a camera. It's not the best quality, not the best of anything, but it's a start. That's what I'm kind of just going with. I'm just kind of want to do something. I want to do something that has to do with my degree, since I'm not working currently in my degree. I'm working in retail, which is good. I'm used to it. I've done it for years and years and years. It's not exactly what I want to do with the rest of my life. What I would love to do instead is make videos and make video content and things like that. But I had an idea of doing different kinds of videos and different kinds of things to kind of help promote this and at least practice my skills and practice doing what I love doing, which is creating content and making videos for an audience. Now, you might be wondering, like, Brandon, why are you doing this? You made so many videos and stuff and things and all those videos. I'm just like, it's all good. I'm still gonna make videos. I might still stream on Twitch every once in a while when I get better internet connection and things like that.
It's the AC unit.
But as of right now, all I really wanna do is practice creating content, practice doing things that I haven't done in a long time. And yes, I'm in a backyard right now. I wanna showcase things that I find interesting, or showcase things that are pretty cool and always fun to see. And I plan on doing this in new, interesting ways. We're gonna see how it works out. If you really wanna see more, go ahead and subscribe. Let me know, tell me in the comments, show me what's up. I'm gonna try and produce a video later on this week. Most of the videos, just so you guys know, are going to be covering some cool electronic stuff I look up, just interesting things that I find, or things that I find interesting, probably a better way to put it. So it's going to be things that I find interesting and things that I want to kind of show off to you guys, to show, showcase cool new things I just find on the internet. So if I find something interesting and it might be possible to buy, I'll buy it and show you. If not, then I'll just try and find some sort of information about it to tell you guys about it. So go ahead and let me know what you guys think, and let me know what you guys want to see next, and we'll see you next time.